I will tell you something that I told my colleagues about the herders and farmers clashes in Nigeria. You have seen what our colleagues in the southwest are doing, and some of them from the southeast. Some of us told them with all modesty and humility, you are wrong. But the person that is most wrong is the governor of Benue State, my brother and my colleague, Governor Otto. He started all this. If you don't accommodate other tribes, we are also accommodating your tribes in Bauchi and other places. We have so many chief people working in farming in Alkaleri, farming in Tafawa Balewa, farming in Bogoro. Has anybody told them to go? We have not, because it's their own inalienable right to be there. We have Yoruba people in Bauchi for over 150 years, even before the birth of Nigeria. Nobody has talked to them. Some of them have risen to become permanent secretaries in Gombe, in Bauchi, and in Borno. And now, because a Fulani man is practicing the tradition of transhumance, pastoralism, he has been exposed to the vagaries of the forest, the animals, and now the cattle rustlers who carry guns, kill him and take away his commonwealth, that is the cows. He had no option but to carry AK-47 because the society and the government are not protecting him. What is his fault? It's the fault of the government and the people. You don't criminalize all of them, because in every tribe there are criminals. If cyber crime is being practiced mostly by one tribe, you don't criminalize the whole tribe that they are criminals. We should be very sensitive. I'm happy with what the chairman has said. We have to be careful. And you as journalists, you must exercise restraint. You must decipher from wrong and right. Something that is so bad, that can divide us, that can threaten our unity, our hegemony, you don't do it. I must thank our chairman of the Northern Governors Forum at this occasion, because we are talking of the use of media to promote peace and unity in Nigeria. I think he is a hero in that field, Governor Lalong. With his diverse background, with his minority background, he is leading the Northern Governors with focus, with a lot of sense. You, the media, you must make sure you single out such heroes for promotion. Not those people that will speak from Ekiti or from Ondo, that Fulani should leave their forests. Nobody owns any forest. The forest is owned by Nigeria. Under Section 23, 24, 25 of the Constitution, every Nigerian is free to stay anywhere. And let me tell you, nobody had the freedom of betrifulation or speaking anyhow. Anybody can speak anyhow, but we are exercising restraint.